Are you looking for best guitar recording interface? We will review some of the guitar recording interface reviews based on thousands of user ratings. Hope our top 5 best guitar recording interface will be good for you. Number 5. This FLAMMA FM10 Professional Audio Mixer 6-Channel Stereo Soundboard Digital Mixing Console Multipurpose Audio Interface with Built-In Effects for Guitar Recording Live Streaming Gaming Podcast is comes with many feature, such as 6-Channel Stereo and Multipurpose Audio Mixer, and interface with high-quality DSP Digital Signal Processor chip, as well as supports loopback for live playback of backing tracks while recording and or live streaming. Furthermore, mix function allows easy switching between direct monitor, USB audio monitor, or mixed signal. Moreover, USB Type-C connections for power and data transfer, as well as a single USB OTG port to connect directly to your smart device. Lastly, professional DSP software allows easy editing in any musical style, 1-year guarantee. Number 4. Based on user ratings, this Apogee Jam 96K guitar and instrument interface input for iPad comes in number 4 of our list. It has many feature as well. Importantly, upgraded sound quality with punchy, clean amp tone. Also designed for electric guitar, bass and acoustic instrument with a pickup. Following, up to 96K HD 24-bit HD recording. Moreover, works with iPhone, iPad, iPod Touch, and Mac Lightning and Mac USB cables included. And powered by connection to iPad, iPhone or Mac, no batteries or external power required. Number 3. Now, for some exclusive reason, USB audio interface with mic preamplifier XRL audio interface 48V2 channel for streaming support instrument guitar or bass smartphone tablet computer and other equipment recording is in our list, which has not only USB audio interface high-performance converters enable, allowing you to record, mix and playback audio in studio quality at up to 24-bit 192 kHz, give your recordings clarity and distinction, but also guitar audio interface support plug a guitar or bass. Its high headroom will let you record without distortion or clipping. Both of inputs have gain halo meters, which makes it easy to set input levels. Even so, XLR audio interface with phantom power mic preamplifier inputs are on the front panel. Input 1 uses a standard 3-pin XLR socket and is configured to work with microphones of most types. You will probably have a male XLR connector on the end of your mic cable. And mic audio interface, both of inputs have gain halo meters, which makes it easy to set input levels, and also has balanced outputs, which means when you connect them to monitors or an amplifier with balanced inputs, your audio will be protected from any hum or interference. Also, computer recording audio interfaces supports free warranty. If you have any questions, please contact the seller's customer service. Number 2. Audient Sono Guitar Recording Audio Interface is editor's choice because it has 10 and 4 out USB 2 audio interface with 2 mic preamps, as well as tube guitar preamp. Sequentially, cabinet emulation. Also headphone output. And reamp output. Number 1. The MeloAudio Tone Shifter Mega MIDI Foot Controller and USB Guitar Recording Audio Interface for iPhone is most popular product. In our experience, we found some great features, such as professional quality armed with 192K HC 24-bit audio quality and innovative connectivity. The Tone Shifter Mega aim is to be a flexible solution for guitar players to record or play live with the incredible software or apps such as Bias, JamUp, GarageBand and so on. TS Mega adopts a high-performance audio codec that can realize 192K HC 24-bit sampling. The dynamic range can reach 112 decibels and the THDN can be as low as 100 decibels. In addition, with made for iOS, Mac, Windows, Android, with the Tone Shifter Mega audio interface, guitar player can transform their iPhone, iPad, computer into a powerful guitar amp and effects rig, and control their favorite guitar app or software on stage and in the studio with the foot switches. Also, a variety of inputs. TS Mega has L input for guitar bass, R input for dynamic microphone, and 1 XLR input for condenser microphone. The L input has integrated an analog guitar boost module. A module help to improve the tone of guitar. The R input is designed for dynamic microphone. The XLR input is perfect for condenser microphone. It can provide 12 volts low noise phantom power for the condenser microphone, as well as durable and functional. TS Mega will send out MIDI CC signal to control the software effect while guitar player stomping the foot switches. TS Mega can also work as USB MIDI controller or standalone MIDI controller. TS Mega has some default host configuration for popular software or racks such as Bias, JamUp, KPAX. The users can also custom assign the foot switch in the learning mode to expression pedal jacks to control wah, volume or other effects at the same time. and be powered by all, no batteries or external power required for any of the above features to charge your iPhone, iPad, or iPod Touch, or reduce power consumption for compatible Android device while you play. Add a standard mobile phone adapter for power supply. More fun. TS Mega has fully balanced L&R output and XLR output. Besides, TS Mega has integrated 200 milliwatts earphone amplifier for earphone output. Guitar player can easy monitor by avoiding annoying your neighbor or family. After watching our short list on best guitar recording interface, you may have clear understanding now which one you should buy. Check below description for the mentioned best guitar recording interface product links. Thank you.